वर्ल्ड पॉपुलेशन डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर ऑन 11th ऑफ जुलाई टू फोकस अटेंशन ऑन द अर्जेंसीज एंड इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ पॉपुलेशन रिलेटेड इशूज. द डे वॉज फर्स्ट सेलिब्रेटेड बाय द गवर्निंग काउंसिल ऑफ UN डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम इन 1987. एन आउटग्रोथ ऑफ द इंटरेस्ट जनरेटेड बाय द डे ऑफ 5 billion which was observed on 11th July 1989. By resolution 45 by 216 of December 1990, the UN General Assembly decided to continue observing World Population Day to enhance awareness of population issues, including their relations to the environment and development. The day was first marked on 11th July 1990 in more than 90 countries. Thank you for paying your valuable attention.
World Population Day aims to increase people's awareness on various population issues such as importance of family planning, gender equality, poverty and maternal health and human rights.
There have been so many people on Earth as right now. Our numbers have skyrocketed from 1 billion in 1800 to 2.3 billion in 1940, 3.7 billion in 1970, and 7.4 billion in 2016. The world population increased fourfold in the last century, so what can we expect for the next century? And what does population growth mean for our future? Will there be mass migration, overcrowded slums in megacities covering continents, diseases and pollution, chaos and violence over energy, water and food? And a human species focused only on sustaining itself? Will population growth destroy our way of life, or is this prophecy just ungrounded panic?
The current world population is 7.9 billion as of July 2021, according to the most recent United Nations elaborated by Worldometer. Thank you and have a nice day.
The largest countries in the world in terms of population are China and India, with both the countries now having a population of well over a billion. The United States of America comes third with just 325 million residents.